See those little pink things in the back of his mouth?
Uh-huh.
Those little pads?
Uh-huh.
Those are his crunchers, okay, or his crushers. And when you feel the bite, that's what's making the tap tap tap. It's all the way back there. This fish swallowed it.
Uh-huh.
And when it got hooked, it got caught in the gullet instead of somewhere inside the mouth.
Uh-huh.
So awesome. So why don't you take this tool here?
You have to let it go, right?
I'm going to hold it in the live well, and then, yes, I will let it go eventually. So I'm going to take this tool, I'm going to grab the hook with this, and I'm going to pull the lever. I'm going to turn it upside down and remove it carefully.
I got it.
And so it doesn't harm or damage him.